RAMS HEAD from Buffalo FX, NOSBC239c, named after the beautiful old school trennies that are hidden inside it to give it extra mojo. Have a look at the build quality. This one's from Steve Painter at Buffalo FX in a beautiful francais. This one has a large case, a tall case, and a lovely side-mounted battery compartment, which means you don't have to unscrew the bottom every time to get to it. And that is pretty cool on its own. But mostly, it sounds very, very good. This is a 56 total tone Stratocaster from ProGuitarShop.com in Portland, Oregon. And it is running through to the very mighty clean channel of a Laney VH100R, which sounds like this. So, let us have a look at the RAMS HEAD, which is basically a mid-70s Muff clone with a few extra bits and pieces like some decent noise filtering and just improvements in components. You can read it on the screen. Let's have a listen to it. I'm going to back the gain off, or the sustain rather, to about 12 o'clock. The tone, because it's very mid-centric, which means that I can get a nice cutting sound through the band mic. Add a little bit of the Wampler faux tape echo. The real thing. It's very, very nice indeed. Would you like to hear it with some humbuckers? I think I'll go and grab the Music Man access and we'll do just that. Let's rock. Wow, that's cool. Clean up, let's see. Whammy bar is a very dangerous thing to somebody who can't resist them. This is a great muff. It's probably, well, it's one of the best RAMS HEAD clones, if that's what we're going to call it, or RAMS HEAD inspired muffs that I've ever heard. And I believe that Steve has enough to build a couple of dozen, so you want to get your orders in quick. See you soon. The RAMS HEAD muff, NOS BC239c from Buffalo FX.